你好，好人，做得好，病好了，好饿，好玩，穿好衣服，好解决，好了，好吃懒做。Are you unsure when how will appear and how to use it? In Chinese, this character has two pronunciations, hǎo and hǎo, and the frequency of the pronunciation hǎo is much higher than hǎo. In this video, we'll introduce the second section of the usages of hǎo and hǎo. The character hǎo is written in the sequence of the strokes demonstrated.First, we'll continue to discuss how to use hǎo. The 11th use of hǎo is a fixed usage. It usually follows an adverb. 只好 cannot but. 正好 just in time. 刚好 just, exactly. 刚刚好 just, exactly.今天不巧，这家店没开门，只好下次再来了。Today, unfortunately, this door is not open, so I cannot but come back next time. 你来的正好，我买了蛋糕要给你。You came just in time.I bought a cake for you. 你来了，我刚好要去找你。There you are. I was just about to come to you. 这样的温度泡咖啡刚刚好。This temperature is just right for making coffee. The 12th use of hǎo is to indicate that someone or something has been restored or appears to be in a state that is not as badly injured as was previously thought in a bad situation. It means not being damaged. 完好如初 good as new, 修好了 repaired.好好的 in good condition. 坏掉的时钟修好之后完好如初。The broken clocks have been repaired to be as good as new. 坏掉的时钟修好了。The broken clock is repaired.现在这个时钟好好的，以前坏过。Now this clock is fine, previously broken. The 13th use is to indicate an appropriate time for something, which means so as to. 好去找你。So I can go to you. 好早点出发。So I can set out earlier. 好让我早点准备。So that I can prepare earlier. 告诉我地址，我好去找你。Tell me the address, so I can go to you.事先打包好行李，好早点出发。Pack your bags beforehand so you can leave early. 需要我做的先告诉我，好让我早点准备。Tell me what I need to do first so that I can prepare earlier.The 14th use is an imperative to request the listener to pay full attention to a particular action. The pattern is 你好。 看好 watch， 听好 listen， 站好 stand still。 看好，我示范给你看。 watch， I'll show you。 听好，要小心别犯错。 listen， Don't make a mistake, please。 站好，别乱动。 Stand still, don't move around。 The 15th use is 看好， usually used to show the speaker has faith in the success or further progress of someone or something. It means to think highly of。 看好 somebody， 看好 something。To think highly of somebody or something. A say, 你觉得谁会赢？ B say, 我看好他。 A say, Who do you think will win? B say, I think highly of him. 他看好目前的股市。He is optimistic about the present stock market. The 16th use is to make a deal. The sentence pattern is a verb of speech action plus 好。说好，讲好，谈好，约好。All mean to make a deal.他们说好要一起去欧洲玩。They agreed to travel to Europe together. 他们讲好这笔钱由儿子支付。They agreed that the money would be paid by their son. 他已经谈好一笔生意。He has already negotiated a business deal.我和他约好明天去看电影。I have a date with her to go to the movies tomorrow. The 17th is 好歹。There are two uses of 好歹。The first one is an idiom, 不知好歹, which is used to describe one doesn't know others' good intention. The second use is an adverb, which means,No matter good or bad. Look at the example for the first usage of 好歹。他总是不知好歹，惹人生气。He never knows what is best for him and frequently irritates others. 好歹你去看看有没有事。Whatever happens, you go to see if anything is wrong.The 18th are various usages of 就好。就好 only, 那就好 that would be okay, 那就好的 it would be better if, or it would have been nice if, 这样就好了 that's it.你给我一百元就好。Just give me $100 NT, please. A said, 那件事我处理好了。B said, 那就好。A said, I figure it out. B said, that's good. 如果昨天他可以来，那就好了。If he could have come yesterday, it would have been nice. A said, 我还要做什么吗? B said, 这样就好了。A said, Do I have to do anything else? B said, That's fine. The 19th are various usages of 好了。 好了 can be used to indicate stop it, ready, to finish, or see. Each of the following examples will be displayed in a short dialogue. Imagine a situation where speaker A is keeping screaming. Then speaker B couldn't stand it and can say, 好了, to ask speaker A to stop screaming.A said, 你好了吗? B said, 好了。 A said, are you ready? B said, yes I do. A said, 写好了吗? B said, 好了。 A said, is it done? B said, yes. 你东西乱放。这下好了,找不到了吧? You made a mess of things.See, now you can't find them. The 20s are two usages of 好不好. One means is it okay or please, and the other means is it good to be? 你帮帮忙好不好? Can you help, please? 这件衣服好不好看? Does this dress look good?The 21st are two usages of 好好 be, which means very or carefully do something. 这碗面好好吃。This bowl of noodles is delicious. 这件事你要好好做。You must perform well in this. Now we're going to talk about the uses of 好。Another pronunciation of this character. The 22nd use is to indicate to be fond of. The sentence pattern is 好 plus a noun or a verb.
好学 studious. 好逸恶劳
to love to go easy and hate to work hard.
好吃懒做
It's a lot but never works.
好胜
Eager to win.
他很好学。
He is fond of studying.
人性是好逸恶劳的。
Liking comfort and hating labor is human nature.
好吃懒做的人很难成功。
It is very difficult for people who are lazy and only fond of eating to succeed.
他的好胜心很强。
He has a strong competitive spirit. The 23rd use is to indicate to have a tendency to do something. The sentence pattern is a verb or an adverb plus 好。
偏好
to prefer,
爱好 to be fond of,
嗜好
hobby.
比起蔬菜，他偏好吃水果。He prefers fruit to vegetables.
他爱好运动。
He loves sports.
我的嗜好是逛街。
My hobby is shopping. The final use is a favorite, a noun. Look at the two idioms.
投其所好。
To fit somebody's fancy.
好恶分明
to have distinct likes and dislikes.
他很懂得投其所好。
He knows how to fit others' fancy.
他是一个好恶分明的人。
He is a man who makes it clear what he likes and doesn't like. To learn how to use 好 in every circumstance.Watch the video several times and go over it again if you are having trouble understanding this section. I think you will be able to keep them under control. In the next issue, we'll go over the various uses of the negation character 不. If you want to learn more about this issue, please follow my channel. My videos will be regularly uploaded on Wednesdays. Thank you for sticking with me all the way to the end.
see you again soon.